Shepard did everything right. More than we could have hoped for. Saving the Citadel, even saving the Council. Humanity has the trust of the entire galaxy. And still, it's not enough.
Our sacrifices have earned the Council's gratitude, but Shepard remains our best hope.
But they're sending her to fight Geth. Geth! We both know they're not the real threat. The Reapers are still out there.
And it's up to us to stop them.
The Council will never trust Cerberus. They'll never accept our help, even after everything humanity has accomplished. But Shepard, they'll follow her. She's a hero, a bloody icon. But she's just one woman. If we lose Shepard, humanity might well follow.
Then see to it that we don't lose her.
Engaging FTL drives. Emission sinks active. Board is green. We are running silent.
We're wasting our time. 4 days searching up and down this sector, and we haven't found any sign of Geth activity.
3 ships went missing here in the past month. Something happened to them.
My money's on slavers. The Terminus system is crawling with them.
Picking up something on the long-range scanner. Unidentified vessel. Looks like a cruiser.
Doesn't match any known signatures.
Cruiser is changing course. Now on intercept trajectory.
Can't be. Stealth systems are engaged. There's no way a Geth ship could possibly...
It's not the Geth. Brace for evasive maneuvers!
Together. here. No, I won't abandon the Normandy. I can still save her.
The Normandy's lost. Going down with the ship won't change that.
Yeah, okay. Help me up. They're coming around for another attack.
Commander Shepard has been recovered. The Lazarus Project will proceed as planned.
Stimuli, showing an awareness of her surroundings. Oh my God, Miranda. I think she's waking up.
Damn it, Wilson. She's not ready yet. Give her the sedative. Shepard, don't try to move. Just lie still. Try to stay calm.
Heart rate's still climbing. Brain activity is off the charts. Scat's pushing into the red zone. It's not working.
Another dose. Now.
Heart rate dropping. Stats falling back into normal range. That was too close. We almost lost her.
I told you your estimates were off. Run the numbers again.
pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
It's a keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast. Someone's hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol. Looks like they set up a barricade to trouble. Look out! Keep moving. We need to get to the shuttles.
Work in progress.
I just woke up. Probably know more than I do.
Right, sorry about that. I'm Jacob Taylor. I've been stationed here for...
Hostiles detected.
Damn it! Things must be worse than I thought if Miranda's got you running around. I'll fill you in, but we better get you to the shuttle first.
I know this isn't the best time, but I'm sick of stumbling around when I don't know what's going on.
Fair enough. I'll give you the quick version. You and your ship were attacked and destroyed. You were killed, dead as dead can be when they brought you here. Our scientists spent the last 2 years putting you back together. You've been comatose, or worse, that whole time. Welcome back to your life.
This doesn't look like an Alliance facility.
It isn't. I can't say much more than that for now. The Alliance officially declared you killed in action, a The whole galaxy thinks you're dead. And if we don't get to those shuttles, they'll be right.
Were there any other survivors from the Normandy?
I'll tell you what. You help me finish off these mechs, and I'll play 20 questions with you all day. We're low on thermal clips, but I'm a biotic. Just give the order when you want me to hit him with the good stuff. Okay. I promised I'd answer your questions. What do you want to know?
The last thing I remember is the Normandy blowing up. Did anyone else make it?
Just about everybody survived. A few servicemen from the lower decks didn't get out. Navigator Presley was killed by an explosion. But everyone else, including the Non-Alliance crew, the Asari, Liara, and the Quarian, they all made it out alive.
Do you know what any of them are doing now?
I don't know, Commander. It's been 2 years. They've moved on. Left the Alliance. Could be anywhere.
They were my team. If they knew I was alive, they'd come back.
Maybe you can track them down after we get off the station. If we get off the station.
You said they spent 2 years rebuilding me. How bad were my injuries?
I'm no doctor, but it was bad. When I first saw you, you were nothing but meat and tubes. Anywhere else, they'd have put you in a coffin. But Project Lazarus was different. Cutting-edge technology.
What do you mean, cloning? Cybernetics?
I don't know the details. You'd have to ask the scientists. But I'm pretty sure you're not a clone. They wanted to bring you back exactly as you were. You're still you. You just might have a few extra bits and pieces now.
What can you tell me about the project? Were there other test subjects?
Project Lazarus only had one subject. The whole point was to bring you back. Just you. Even that was a challenge. 2 years. All the top scientists. The best technology money could buy.
Do you know anything about this attack? Who's behind it? What they're after?
Damned if I know. I was getting ready for some shut-eye, then bam! Bunch of explosions. Next thing I know, every damn mech in the place starts shooting. At us. I'm guessing it had to be an inside job. You'd need top security access to hack all the mechs.
What's your job here?
Depends on who you ask. Technically, I'm Miranda's top lieutenant. But I'm just a soldier. I served 5 years in the Alliance before this. Now I'm in charge of the station's security. Usually a lot more dull than this. Normally I don't fire my gun unless it's target practice.
When I first woke up, someone named Miranda was talking to me over the radio. We lost contact just before I ran into you.
Miranda Lawson is the station's ranking officer. She led the Lazarus team. It was her job to bring you back to life, no matter what. Should have guessed she'd try to save you. She's not about to give up on you now. You said you lost contact. Could you tell what was happening?
There was some gunfire and an explosion right before I lost her.
She knows how to take care of herself. But I hope she's okay.
What's the quickest way to those shuttles?
Depends where the mechs are thickest. It's probably best if
check, you... check. Anyone on this frequency? Anybody still alive out there? Hello?
Wilson, this is Jacob. I'm here with Commander Shepard. Just took out a wave of mechs over in D-Wing.
Shepard's alive? How the hell? Never mind, you need to get her out of there. Get to the service tunnels and head for the network control room.
Roger that, Wilson. Stay on this frequency.
I think I remember a Wilson checking on me one time when I woke up.
That's him. He's the chief medical tech. Answers directly to Miranda. Come on, the service tunnels are this way.
Log update. The Lazarus Project is about to enter the final phase. It's taken nearly 2 years, but we did it. Commander Shepard is alive. This is the most amazing medical achievement in recorded history. Maybe now Miranda will finally show some appreciation for everything I've done.
Venus.
Damn it, Wilson.
The whole station is crawling with mechs. I'm doing the best I can.
Wilson, find us another route out of here. preferably one that doesn't lead straight into an enemy squad.
Just keep moving toward the control room. Don't... Oh, God. They found me. Help!
Wilson, where are you?
Server room B! Hurry! They're out of control!
Jacob! Shepard! Down here! Bastards got me in the leg!
You were there the first time I regained consciousness.
Yeah, that was me. How about we talk about this after we fix my leg?
Should be some metagel in the first aid station on the wall. Hopefully there's enough to get him up and moving again.
Grab the metagel from the first aid station on the wall. Thanks, Shepard. Never thought you'd save my life. Guess that makes us even now. I thought maybe I could shut down the security mix, but whoever did this fried the whole system. Completely irreversible.
We didn't ask what you were doing. Why do you even have security mech clearance? You were in the bio wing.
Weren't you listening? I came here to try and fix this. Besides, I was shot! How do you explain that?
You're all strangers to me. Let's get someplace safe and then we'll sort out whose fault it is.
Right, Shepard. We need to find Miranda. We can't leave her behind.
Forget about Miranda. She was over in D-Wing. The mechs were all over that sector. There's no way she survived.
A bunch of mechs won't drop Miranda. She's alive.
Then where is she? Why haven't we heard from her? There are only two possible explanations. She's either dead, or she's a traitor.
Then why did she wake me up and warn me about the attack?
Okay, maybe she's not a traitor. But that doesn't change the facts. We're here, she's not. We need to save ourselves. The shuttle bay is only a few... We can overload the... That's it. Let's get out of here.
Okay, we took him down. But this is getting tense. Shepard, if I tell you who we work for, will you trust me?
This really isn't the time, Jacob.
We won't make it if she's expecting a shot in the back.
If you want to piss off the boss, it's your ass, Jacob.
The Lazarus Project, the program that rebuilt you. It's funded and controlled by Cerberus.
I wiped out my share of Cerberus projects when I was a Spectre. Back then they were trying to kill me. Why the change of heart?
Those answers are way above my pay grade. But basically, things change. The Alliance declared you dead. They gave up. Cerberus spent a fortune to bring you back. Look, I'd be suspicious too. But right now, we have to work together. I thought you deserved to know what's what. Once we're off the station, I'll take you to the Elusive Man. He'll explain everything. I promise.
Elusive Man? Is he in charge of all this?
Yeah. That's not his real name, of course. Nobody knows who he really is.
It was a code name the Alliance used for him. Kinda stuck.
I don't care what they did or what you say. I am not working with terrorists.
You can tell it to the boss. But after we've saved our butts, we're almost at the shuttle.
Impact imminent. That is failure.
subject has been recovered, but the damage is far worse than we initially feared. In addition to the expected burns and internal injuries from the explosion, subject has suffered significant cellular breakdown due to long-term exposure to vacuum and sub-zero temperatures. Despite the extent of the physical trauma, Wilson assures me subject is salvageable. The Lazarus Project will proceed as planned.
Come on, through here. We're almost at the... Miranda, but you are...
Dead?
What the hell are you doing?
My job. Wilson betrayed us all. Even if you're sure, did he deserve that welcome?
He sabotaged the security systems, killed my staff, and he would have killed us.
You sure about that, Miranda? We've known Wilson for years. What if you're wrong?
I'm never wrong. I thought you'd have learned that by now, Jacob.
You should have taken him alive, see what he knew.
Too risky. I've put too much time and effort bringing you back to life to let you get killed now.
You really think Wilson's capable of that?
Not anymore.
If you say so, what's our next step?
We get on the shuttle and go. My boss wants to speak to you.
You mean the elusive man? I know you work for Cerberus.
Ah, Jacob. I should have known your conscience would get the better of you.
Lying to the commander isn't the way to get her to join our cause.
Well, since we're getting everything out in the open, is there anything else you want to ask before we go, Commander?
Convenient that you show up as we're leaving. Where were you during the attack?
Besides trying to save your life? Wilson figured out I was helping you and he sent an army of mechs to take me out. I got here as soon as I could. Probably a little too soon if you ask Wilson.
What about the rest of the people on the station?
This is the evac area. If they're not here now, they're not coming.
We can't leave without knowing for sure. We need to go back and look.
Don't you get it? The only one worth saving is you. Everyone else is expendable.
She's right. We all knew the risks when we signed up. Without you, there's no point to any of this.
Where are we going?
Another Cerberus facility. The elusive man is waiting for you there.
I'm not sure I trust you.
This is the only shuttle off the station. You want to stay and rot with the mechs? Be my guest.
You're the Lazarus Project's director, aren't you?
That's right. I put 2 years of my life into this project. Into you.
What does Cerberus want from me?
Maybe you should ask the elusive man when you meet him. He poured virtually unlimited resources into Lazarus. Obviously, he has some kind of plan for you.
I've had enough of this station to last a lifetime.
Or two, in your case. Come on. Before you meet with the elusive man, we need to ask a few questions to evaluate your condition.
Come on, Miranda. More tests? Shepard took down those mechs without any trouble. That has to be good enough.
It's been 2 years since the attack. The elusive man needs to know that Shepard's personality and memories are intact. Ask the questions.
This is a waste of time. I feel as good as ever.
The sooner we start, the sooner we can be done. Start with personal history.
Okay. Records show you grew up on Earth. Tough environment, no parents. You enlisted and led troops during some heavy fighting, most notably on Torfin. Do you remember taking on some Batarian slavers?
Most of my squad died in that fighting. They call me the Butcher of Torfin. I wish there'd been another way.
You got the job done. That's all that matters. Satisfied, Miranda?
Almost. Let's try something more recent. Vermeier, where you destroyed Saren's cloning facility. You had to leave one of your squad behind to die in the blast.
Lieutenant Caden Alenko was killed in action. It was your call. Why did you leave him behind?
I left a friend to die that day, and I didn't do it casually. But I had to save as many people as I could. Caden gave his life for the rest of the team. Without him, I couldn't have stopped Saren. He died a hero.
I understand, Commander. And I wasn't judging your decision. Everybody at Cerberus knows that cloning facility had to be destroyed.
Shepard, think back to the Citadel, after the Alliance saved the Destiny Ascension and you killed Saren.
What happened next?
Humanity was offered a spot on the Council. I recommended Captain Anderson for the position.
Yes, Captain Anderson is now Counselor Anderson. Though from what I hear, he preferred life in the military.
Still, good to know that the human council member isn't going to put politics ahead of defense.
Your memory seems solid. There are other tests we really should run.
Come on, Miranda. Enough with the quizzes. The memories are there, and I can vouch for Shepard's combat skills personally.
I suppose you're right. We'll have to hope the elusive man accepts our little field test as evidence enough. The elusive man is waiting for you in the other room.
Shepard.
Elusive man. I thought we'd be meeting face to face.
Unnecessary precaution. Not unusual for people who know what you and I know.
What exactly is it that you and I know?
That our place in the universe is more fragile than we'd like to think. That one woman, one very specific woman, might be all that stands between humanity and the greatest threat of our brief existence.
The Reapers.
Good to see your memory still intact. How are you feeling?
You need to earn the right to ask me those kinds of questions.
Cerberus isn't as evil as you believe. You and I are on the same side. We just have different methods.
Cut to the chase. What are the Reapers doing that made you decide to bring me back?
We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack. While you've been sleeping, entire colonies have been disappearing. Human colonies. We believe it's someone working for the Reapers, just as Saren and Ageth aided Sovereign. You've seen it yourself. You bested all of them. That's just one reason we chose you.
Fighting a war doesn't seem like Cerberus. Why are you involved?
We're committed to the advancement and preservation of humanity. If the Reapers are targeting us, trying to wipe us out, Cerberus will stop them. If we wait for politicians or the Alliance to act, no more human colonies will be left.
Sovereign was trying to harvest all life in the galaxy. Why would the Reapers target a few human colonies?
Hundreds of thousands of colonists have vanished. I'd say that fits the definition of harvesting. Nobody's paying attention because it's random, and the attacks occur in remote locations. I don't know why they've suddenly targeted humanity. Maybe you got their attention when you killed one of them.
If this is a threat against humanity, you need to mobilize the Alliance.
They suffered substantial losses fighting Sovereign. Their rebuilding still stretched too thin to waste resources verifying the Reaper threat. Blaming the abductions on mercs and pirates is easier and more convenient.
You could have trained an entire army for what you spent to bring me back.
You're unique. Not just in ability or what you've experienced, but in what you represent. You stood for humanity at a key moment. You're more than a soldier. You're a symbol. And I don't know if the Reapers understand fear, but you killed one. They have to respect that.
If what you say is true, if the Reapers are behind this, I'd consider helping you.
I'd be disappointed if you accepted any of this without seeing for yourself. I have a shuttle ready to take you to Freedom's Progress, the latest colony to be abducted. Miranda and Jacob will brief you.
Miranda killed Wilson in cold blood. Jacob's just a gun for hire. You expect me to trust them?
Wilson was one of my best agents, but he was a traitor. Miranda did exactly what I expected of her, and she saved your life in more ways than one. Jacob's a soldier, one of the best. He's never fully trusted me, but he's always been honest about it. You'll be just fine with them. For now.
Is this a volunteer job, or am I being volunteered?
You always have a choice, Shepard. If you don't find the evidence we're both looking for, we can part ways. But first, go to Freedom's Progress. Find any clues you can. Who's abducting the colonies? Do they have any connection to the Reapers? I brought you back. It's up to you to do the rest.
The elusive man is very impressed with you. I'm eager to see if you can live up to his expectations on this mission.
I never got a chance to say how much I appreciated what the Lazarus Project did for me.
I just hope it was worth it. A lot of people lost their lives on that station.
We have to work together here. Your attitude isn't helping anything.
I have the utmost respect for your abilities, Shepard. It's your motivations that concern me. I believe in what Cerberus stands for. Only time will tell if you prove to be an asset or a liability to our cause.
Tell me a little about yourself.
Worried about my qualifications? I can crush a mech with my biotics or shoot its head off at 100 yards. Take your pick.
I was trying to get to know you as a human being.
I'm not looking for a friend, Shepard. Stay focused on the mission.
Did you and Jacob serve together in the Alliance?
No. The elusive man recognized my potential and recruited me at a young age.
How old were you?
Old enough to know this is what I wanted.
I'd like to know more about the Lazarus Project from the person in charge.
I wasn't in charge. The elusive man was. If I was running the show, we'd have done a few things differently.
What would you have changed?
To start, I would have implanted you with some type of control chip. But the elusive man wouldn't allow it. He was afraid it might affect your personality, alter your character somehow. He wouldn't let us do anything that might limit your potential in any way.
Can't say I like the idea of being brought back to life with a control chip in my brain.
The elusive man is taking an incredible risk with you. I just hope his gamble pays off.
What can you tell me about this colony we're going to?
Freedom's Progress? It's a typical human settlement in the Terminus systems. They had a small military force for protection supplemented by mechs and security drones. Average in almost every way, really. Completely unremarkable. Until the disappearance.
Any thoughts on what we might run into there?
A lot of empty buildings and one giant mystery.
It's obvious you're not interested in talking.
We've got an assignment. We can talk about it or we can do it.
I'm glad the elusive man convinced you to join us, Commander.
I just agreed to work with him. I still don't trust him.
Do you trust me, Commander?
You're a good man, Jacob, but you might be working for the wrong people.
Maybe. But I thought the same when I was with the Alliance. That's why I'm here now.
You said you served in the Alliance.
5 years in total, stationed all over the galaxy. Even spent a couple of years as a Corsair.
I've never heard of the Corsairs.
It was an Alliance initiative. They hired independent starship captains and used them for missions that fell outside official Alliance jurisdiction. Technically, we weren't part of the Alliance. If we ever got caught, they could disavow any knowledge of us. We were supposed to be free from restrictions and rules, but there was still enough red tape to sink a cruiser. I finally just gave up.
Why did you join Cerberus?
I guess I just got tired of never making a difference. So much of what we did in the Alliance seemed pointless. I thought things would change after the attack on the Citadel. Humanity was finally invited to join the Council, but nothing changed. Politics, bureaucracy, same bullshit, different leaders. Cerberus is different. When colonies go missing, we don't commission a team to write a report to figure out what the hell to do about it. We just go and find out.
Do you know anything about this colony we're going to?
It's called Freedom's Progress. Don't know much else. I guess we'll find out when we get there.
That's all for now.
Yes, ma'am.